It's happening tonight.
Virtually every telescope in the world is going to be pointed toward Jupiter.
We have never seen this before. This is totally new ground.
Comet is coming, the comet is coming, and astronomers all over the world are seeing good pictures of Shoemaker-Levy 9 as it bashes into the atmosphere surrounding Jupiter. CNN's Miles O'Brien is in the middle of the action. Miles?
Astronomers all over the world are getting a real eyeful of information as Shoemaker-Levy 9 continues its fiery meeting with Jupiter. When the initial images came in, it was time to break out the champagne and celebrate a little bit. They're the co-discoverers of the comet, Eugene and Carolyn Shoemaker and David Levy.
I think we're very, very privileged tonight to see an event that's not once in a lifetime. It's once in a millennium.
First, let me remind everybody what all the commotion is about. There is a comet called Shoemaker-Levy, and it broke up into all these pieces, which have been labeled A through W just for identification purposes.
News about outer space today. The planet Jupiter continues to take a pounding. Scientists have been watching as closely as they're able.
That large ring, that big smudge, you could easily fit the Earth inside that diameter. This is one big impact site.
I have one more thing I want to say.
Go.
HST results were spectacular. I loved sitting here listening to it. I was always amazed at the new reports. Once we can combine our efforts and combine our data, we will know a lot more than we know already, and it's going to be a lot of fun.